plough went back up the other way and threw the earth back over the dung to fertilise them. And these would go up and down the rows, both sides, in the rows either side. And they were grubbed in between the rows, were grubbed to keep the dirt down and cut out all the berry sugar. Dave Nelson there with us, single horse, the berry grubber. And as we spoke to John Marshall earlier, talking about tatties in the fields, because a lot of smallholders actually grew a crop of early potatoes in the middle, a row, a single row of early potatoes for the berry fields to get an extra crop out of it. And they were all doubled up for going up to spreading artificial fertilizer up the fields. Fruit, high-yielding product that needed a lot of feeding. So,
Thank you.